West Lafayette, Indiana, WLFI, West Lafayette Fire and Police Departments created rounds Saturday, for Grand Prix weekend.
Neon Cactus owner Sheila Cochran said they have to strategize. Bars at Purdue University must stay under the maximum occupancy amounts to follow security regulations.
We're breaking it up just to slow them down. There's only so many doormen at that front door that can ID everyone, and we want them to not feel too much pressure, so they're doing a good job, said Cochran.
West Lafayette Fire Chief Tim Heath went around checking in on bars' occupancy numbers. Before the weekend starts, Heath goes over rules and regulations with bar owners.
"That's our main goal, is to make sure everyone is out having a good time," said Heath. "The numbers and just showing a presence is important to us, that we're out."
"The number of people allowed inside is dependent on the size of the building, but regardless, he wants everyone to be safe this weekend."